My boss has given me a new assignment. Recently, there have been several strange murders, all similar. Witnesses claim that otherworldly forces must be involved, as no human being would be capable of committing such crimes. I must get to the bottom of this.
Hello, Laura. They told me you'd be working with the police. I was glad to hear that, especially after the help you gave us with that mafia case. So, here's what we learned so far. Our witness was on his morning jog when he heard a scream and saw a bright white flash. The description suggests it looks like a ball of lightning. He rushed to the scene, where he found a burn mark on the ground and ash whirling in the air. That's all he could tell us. I wanted to interview the hot dog vendor, but it doesn't look like he's coming back anytime soon. The case is yours. I'm off.
Recently, I started working for a secret society. They deal with cases which are beyond the capacity of the police. Cases involving otherworldly phenomena or very odd criminals. Oh no, I'm too late! I must meet with Dr. Bishop, the head of our organization. The entrance to headquarters is concealed under a souvenir shop.
Hello, Laura. I looked through the materials you brought me. The case certainly does look rather unusual. We know that the last two victims were prison guards in Sing Sing, and were present during a certain incident. I have been there, and believe me, those prison walls protect a vast number of secrets. Unfortunately, there is much I do not remember. My coma must have caused some amnesia. Hopefully, my memory will return. In the meantime, however, you should go to Sing Sing and try to find more answers. You'll need a key card to use our secret tunnels. There's a template somewhere in my study. I also had a few licenses and passes made for you. One of them may help you get inside Sing Sing.
Good day, Inspector. Do you have any idea what's going on here? The captain ordered that all the inmates be moved to another prison. I don't know the reason behind the order, but we followed it. There's no one here but me. I don't want to delay you. Go right ahead, please.
Some faces in this photo look familiar. This is Frederick Davis, and this Henry Tyler. Wait a minute. Bishop? Why is he in this photo?
Thank you. Thank you.
Interesting indeed. So this case is connected to the disappearing criminal, but I don't recall any details. Everything happened so fast, and we never did find any traces of the vanished prisoner. The prison authorities decided to hush the case up and not make a fuss. If you ask me, it was an excellently prepared and masterfully conducted prison break. We need to check all possible scenarios, even those which sound straight out of the fantasy world. Hello, Laura. While you were busy with the case at Sing Sing, I was searching the archives for information, and I found an address for the Brody family. We might dig up some clues there. The quickest way to get there is through the underground tunnel network. However, the one we need is flooded. You'll have to repair the pump system and drain the tunnel.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't like it when people get in my way. Maybe you came for a punishment. Want to join the others?
But Bishop is alive.
Bishop's alive. That pushy upstart still lives. Bring me to him. You will decide yourself which one of you would die. Will you, or will he? This bracelet has a transmitter. When you're close to Bishop, just press the button. I can travel fast through electrical lines, and those wires are everywhere these days. But remember, no tricks.
Just as I thought, the medallion from the execution room belonged to Hugo. Samuel gave it to him before the execution.
Get up. You got a visitor.
Hello, Father.
Son, I will not let you die. I served science all my life. Now it's time for science to serve me. Remember, wear this medallion on your execution day.
What an unusual device. It doesn't seem to belong to the prison electrical system. I guess I know what might have happened here.
So it turns out that Hugo is no longer exactly a man, eh? From the scientific point of view, this is splendid news. On the other hand, however, that maniac is now even more dangerous. The police will never capture him. We'll have to deal with this on our own. Believe me, he's not the first one to threaten to kill me. Somehow, I'm sure he won't be the last. No peace in my old age for me. By the way, in his case file, I found a clue which may prove useful.
Thank you.
So this means that Samuel created the device using Tesla's technology. That's quite interesting indeed. One of the Order's neophytes works at the old Tesla laboratory. I think we can destroy Hugo in his new form only by using a device similar to his father's. Take this keycard. Use our tunnel network to get there quickly.
Thank you. Good day, Laura. My name is William. Dr. Bishop told me you were coming. Glad to meet you. I've heard about your work, and I truly admire your courage and perseverance. Forgive me that I didn't open the door, but I turned on the device and went searching for some medicine. I know about the apparatus that needs to be built. I'll certainly help you, but please get me something for my fever. Oh, my head is burning, and I can hardly stand on my feet without fainting.
Thank you. Good day, miss. Can you help me? My father works in the shop next door. He hurt his hands and can't fold origami anymore. I want to help him and make a lot of cranes, but I ran out of colored paper. I can't leave his shop. Could you bring me some colored paper?
Thank you. I feel better now. I've already begun work on the device, and I have an idea about how to track down Hugo. We need one of his things. A medallion? Yes, that should work. We'll tune the receiver to the medallion's frequency, and the device will find him. I also need some parts. A friend of mine in Chinatown can help. He works at a repair shop. You'll find everything we need there. Take this bell. When he sees it, he'll know you can be trusted. Bring me the parts, and I'll finish the device.
Thank you. Welcome, Laura. William called me to say that you were coming. Unfortunately, I hurt my hands recently, and I can't work like I usually do. Could you help me out? Thank you, Laura. Take the tools, and take this. Also in my cupboard, you'll find something that may come in handy. How is my son? He decided to help me make origami. I'm so proud of him.
Thank you so much, miss. But I don't remember how to make cranes. Could you help me out? Thank you, good lady. Finally, I'll be able to help my dad. You are so nice and caring. Do you want me to tell you a secret? Not long ago, I went to the old machinery warehouse. There I saw a horrible glowing man. I was very scared, but managed to leave unnoticed. I blocked the door with an old wagon so that nobody could enter. I unscrewed a wheel so that nobody could move the wagon. Here it is. Since that time, I've been afraid that scary man is going to come back.
Five, two, seven, one, three.
Excellent! We've got a map. With its help, we'll find Tesla's secret lab. If the description is accurate, this is the perfect place to set a trap. We'll arrange for an energy transfer to the station connected with the tower. to activate the device, we'll have to climb Tesla's tower. Go there now and check if everything is in place. I'll gather the tools and get right to work. One more thing, Laura. Be careful, please. We're almost ready, and you've activated the tower. Splendid! I drew a diagram for what we need to assemble. After that, we'll direct here all the energy we have. I do hope it will suffice. You take care of the diagram while I go to the lab to monitor the equipment.
Thank you.